Hey guys, I hope you had a great day, or you're probably having a great day right now. Today I'm bringing you a woman for the first time. She's actually the first woman or girl that I brought on my channel, and she's so pretty, guys. For our first guest, who's actually a woman, I made a great choice. She's a model. She's like one of the most humble person that I have known, and she's, oh my god. Okay, I guess guys are gonna be the more happiest this time. So just hold on, and we are going to meet Miss AG in a few minutes. You are going to love it. Hi Tina.
Hey guys, I hope you're having a beautiful day, and oh, you probably actually had a great day. Like I told you earlier, today I'm meeting up with my first guest, who is a woman. Look at her, isn't she beautiful?
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm good.
I am wonderful. I'm sitting here looking like a guy, and you're looking like a woman. That makes me feel like, you know.
You are.
How you been?
I mean, okay. I can't complain.
The weather, right?
You like the weather? I'm loving it today. I'm coming out here with the jacket and boots. I don't even need to wear all this. But
I know, right? I got all these hats and looking like a man. I don't know what I want all this. So tell me, what's your name? I know they don't know.
But my name is Njie, but I go by Adjibbe. So no, but not a lot of people know that. I do kind of like it, but I prefer
Adjibbe. Oh, so Adjibbe is not your real name now?
No.
People actually thought it was your real name.
A lot of people think the same thing.
Because on Facebook and on your Snapchat, you say,
I have a lot of names going all over the place.
It's like, but I know Queen doesn't change, but Queen is everywhere.
It's never going to change.
So tell us, what do you do?
Right now, I work at MV Transportation. I do preservation. But I'm also a medical assistant graduate, but I'm not working. Thank you.
I wish we can exchange that, you know.
But I'm not working in that field yet.
Right now, what do you do? Singing?
No singing. I wish my voice was good, but I'm more into modeling, and I just started acting too.
Oh, really?
Yes. It's a good feeling. At first, I'm like shy about it, but I'm getting more comfortable talking with other people. So I'm liking it.
You know, the first time I actually met you, I was so jealous of your body, girl. You have no idea how many times I have to be in the gym, how many coffee I'm supposed to give up, how many meals. Just to have, you know, smell your face. Look at me. I don't know, you know.
You know what, though? I think life is just unfair. Because if you ask me, I don't want to be like,
hey!
And I have other people telling me you look great, but to me, I'm just
satisfied. You can rock anything you wear. Short pants, dress. Me, I have to check if, you know, there is
you.
I don't. First of all, I don't have butt. And my legs, I have these, you know, these men legs. Like, there are some kind of clothes that I cannot wear because of my legs. My legs look like, you know. So,
nobody's perfect. We all have, you know, a little bit of things.
What is yours? Because I can't seem to look at any flaws.
Trust me, I have mine too.
No, I don't think you do. Since when exactly did you start modeling?
Modeling, I've been doing it for a while, actually. Maybe like 4 years. But just like seriousness about it and getting more calls, I'm going to say like 2 years.
So why did you get into the money? Because you know you have the body, or because it's actually something you like?
Something I always wanted to do. I always wanted to do since I was in high school. But my mom, you know how parents are. Oh, I didn't bring you to America to do this modeling. Ooh,
I know,
so like I had to stop that. And then this other time I was living in Kansas with my mom. Then I moved down here after high school in 2009. So after that, I'm like, well, I'm by myself now. I mean, I was living with my sister, but it was still different. Mom, so and she was very supportive. I was like, I'm gonna try it. So I did, and I liked it. I really do like it. And acting, I started this year. I was never into acting, but my friend, she's into acting.
Mm-hmm.
She told me to try it. This is not me. And I did a movie called The Company. I was like the newsreader.
Is it on YouTube or something?
I don't think it's on YouTube. They have some way too. I did that first, and I have a movie coming out.
That's something, Breakout?
Breakout, yeah.
I really like it. The movie premiere is sometimes next week.
It's November 17th.
Yes, I would probably go watch
it. You should.
I would love to. Yeah.
It's really good. And you will learn a lot.
I'm definitely going to watch it. If I get a free ticket.
we can work something out.
You see, that's what I tell you guys every time. I get a lot of free stuff. I get free ticket, free entry at the club, you know, free CDs. And, you know, I'm going to a movie premiere. I'm going to look cute.
Yes.
Gotta get myself a new dress, the long one, right? I don't have to look like this. I have to look like a woman. So do you like the acting better than the modeling?
I love acting. I do really do, but I think I'm going to say modeling because I'm known for that. And it's something I know. Like, if I go, it's not, even if I have to learn something new, it's not a big deal. But with acting, it's something that I have to learn, and I've been practicing, like, every day. I would, like, maybe sit in my room, like,
with myself.
Exactly. Like, start acting. Or even on driving sometimes.
Really?
Girls, like,
don't tell me why you're eating, because I don't think it'll stay when you eat it.
But when I'm driving and I'm at home, I practice, and I walk home in the house.
Actually, I saw a few pictures of yours on a lot of magazines. I saw Parler magazine, and girl, how was that? Why do I have to be a woman, man? Those are the kind of women you just want to show off. You know those kind of women that call trophy wife? You are my trophy wife, dad, man.
You spent my day.
Yeah, like, I just want to take you out, show you off, and, you know, be like, that's my girl, okay? She's a model, see what she does. And, you know, I'm actually glad, like, acting, you doing all this at the same time, that's a lot.
If it's something that you enjoy doing, you won't even think about it. Because you're gonna, it is a lot, but you're gonna be like, okay, like, I wanna do this. Since it's something that you wanna do, it wouldn't be a big deal.
Don't you tire when at night you just lay in bed?
Trust me, when I did the movie Breakout, I would go home at 2 o'clock and I have to be at work at 6.
Are you serious?
I am there, I'll be at the movie premiere in a movie like this.
How many hours
of sleep did you get? Like 4 hours.
And for how long can you shoot in the day?
But, you know, sometimes you look at a movie and then you're like, oh my god, this is terrible, the movie isn't that bad. But trust me, the work they put in, the angles that they have to get, is a lot. Just one shoot, they might take like 7 different shots. And every shot you have to be, it might take like 10 minutes.
Oh yeah, tell me, can you describe yourself in 3 words?
3 words. I'm gonna say, I'm loyal.
Loyal?
Reliable, and I'm gonna say very honest.
Very honest.
Yes.
Okay. Loyal, reliable, and very honest. Damn. Can you be a lesbian for 2 seconds? Like, you know, you barely find those kind of people out there nowadays. Like, seriously, people are not loyal nowadays. They can barely be loyal. They are loyal to the need of you, though, you know?
That's true.
Reliable, man? I need those kind of friends in my life. And then, honest. Yeah. I try to be honest, but I can't. I hate to hurt people's feelings. I can't be honest.
I know. It's hard because I feel the same way sometimes. Sometimes I'm like thinking about, okay, I don't want to hurt you, but sometimes I can be like that. Mm-hmm. Like, I might be like, okay, even though I'm like, the truth is like right there, but I don't want to say it. But some way, somehow, I'm gonna have to put like go around, and I would get to that point.
Yeah, I just can't. I some people say I'm hypocrite, but I just can't.
People are just different, you know. Yeah. People say like go around things different.
I wish I can. I really wish, because sometimes people seem to take advantage of it because you cannot say what you mean.
Not sure.
So tell me, that's the question.
Okay.
Can you tell me something about you that nobody else knows? You do what now?
I do. I mean, I wear clothes all day. I do. I wear clothes all day. So if I'm home, especially in my room, I mean, what's the point?
Yeah, if somebody is sitting like right in front of you, you're, you know, beside you at midnight in the bed, so the person might get a chance.
No.
So if you're sitting with somebody, you're going to put your clothes on?
Well, it depends on who it is, though. It depends. If it's just a friend, of course. it's going to be hard.
You sleep naked. It's like a habit.
No, you cannot. It's ever. Hard. It's hard to. It's hard, but you have to be someone special for me to sleep with you, like naked. But is it just a friend?
Because you like sleeping naked.
I do.
Sleeping with somebody else.
Sometimes you have to. We need to breathe. Like, everything needs to breathe.
You just need to take it off. Like, you know, just, I'm tired. So as soon as you get home and you're about to go to bed, like, ah.
Yes, everything got to come off. Like, I don't need nothing.
Well, that's, I don't think a lot of people knew that about you. Probably they're going to try to be open at midnight. Only because of that. Oh, I actually forgot to ask. Where are you from originally?
Oh, I'm from Gambia. Not a lot of people know Gambia. It's like, when I take one from Gambia, where is that? So I have to mention Senegal for them to know where Gambia is.
Tell me about it. At least you, when you mention Senegal, I know something. They're like, okay, I'm from Central African Republic. Oh, which country? Central African Republic. Which country? I'm like, bruh. I said Republic at the end. Look at Republic. What does Republic mean? They don't know. It's like, and when I'm like, oh, it's next to Cameroon. Oh, Cameroon. Oh, you know Cameroon? I'm like, I don't know Cameroon. Of course I know Cameroon. It's next to my country.
I get it. I
know where Gambia is, you know.
Well, that's good.
I finally
someone know Gambia.
Even though I didn't like my geography teacher back home. But, you know, I learned a few things. I learned, you know, at least I know where Gambia is. And I think you are the first person that actually met from Gambia.
I get that a lot. So when I tell people, they're like, oh my God, you're the first. I'm like, I get this a lot, so I feel special every time.
You better be special. Because you're actually the first. Me, I'm the one that people actually tell me every time that I am the first person they meet from Central Africa. Well, for me to say that, that's actually
true. I didn't even know you were from there.
Oh, my God.
I didn't know.
Do you know where my country is?
I know that part.
You know it's next to Cameroon. That's all you know, right?
Yes. I mean... When I hear you speaking French, I swear I'm thinking about maybe like Togo. Honestly, but I didn't know.
The Togolese people have got. I have nothing behind me.
Yes.
This is a bad. This right here, man. There is nothing. Thank you so much for having me. Like seriously, bro, I am really glad, and I'm so thankful that you actually say yes to my invite.
I have to. I cannot say no to you.
Come on, it's EDNA anyway. And I know I'm giving them a woman to look like. I said to just look at, okay? Don't text or call. Oh, by the way, can you give them your social media?
Yes, of course. My Facebook is Queen AJ space Njie. It's Q-U-E-E-N AJ, and my last name is spelled N-J-I-E. And my IG is Adjibbe. It's A-D-J-I-B-B-E.
Yes. So you guys go follow my girl. You're probably going to have some good pictures to look at. Some of them might have like pictures to look at in the bathroom. You know what's in the bathroom? We don't really know, but I heard it's really helpful to have a beautiful picture to look at in the bathroom. Sometimes for guys, not for girls. But you know what? I'm just helping you guys out. And before we leave, are you single?
Well, I'm talking to someone.
She's talking to someone. So this somebody, when he watches this video, he better, you know, put his game up because, you know, we don't know, man. Because, you know, I read somewhere there is this girl that found her prince from Morocco or whatever in a club in Jersey.
That's what I heard.
So if he doesn't put his game up, I'm going to put that video out there and maybe you can find your prince.
Yes, I'm going to say I'm available, but no, I'm not available.
Oh my god, thank you so much.
No problem. Thanks for having me.
Can you please tell those people to subscribe before we go?
Yes, please subscribe to her channel. You're gonna love it. I've watched I think two so far and I really do like it.
Yes.
You're doing great. I'm very proud of you.
Thank you.
Hopefully the next time that you invite me.
Oh, trust me, the next time I will be put, like, you know, a camera behind your closet. Like, hey, do you remember me? I'm EDNA, yes!
Yes,
thank you so much, and you guys, thank you for watching. We are going to see you. Yes, mon gars, on va innover. King dans le bac, la bombe va se ramener. Tout ce qu'on est capable, mon gars, t'as pas idée. Ah, si, gars, si, gars, si, gars, si, gars, vous t'y a pas qu'à la si, gars, je m'en. À la si, gars, je m'en. À la si, gars, je m'en. À la si, gars, je m'en.
the meat.